This is Elijah Parish Lovejoy. He was a minister, journalist, newspaper editor, and abolitionist that lived between 1802 and 1837. Unfortunately, he was fatally shot during an attack by a pro-slavery mob.